This is a beautiful day today in Banská Bystrica. It truly is a beautiful day in every respect. Outside we've got the snow, it's frozen. It may have been nearly 20 degrees last night below. But again, this is something that I find incredible with Banská Bystrica. It's got blue skies without clouds. It's got the sunshine. And for me, it invigorates me, and it's like being in a winter wonderland. What is better to start the day with what I'm doing? And as I said before, the Europa where I'm at is more than comfortable, so it's a perfect day. So just let's have a look at where I'm at. Well, last night we saw this young lad, and I feel now I've clothed him. But there's something special about this lad. There's something special about every child, but every child has a different ring or aura around them. And with this lad, I may have said it, his father is an advocate, a lawyer. But when the lad was standing there, there was a very gentleness about the lad himself. And I feel, or will predict, that obviously law is something his family are into. But I feel, again, this lad will decide to go into medicine. There's something very beautiful about his soul. So for me to give that special situation, I'm going to put an arc of white light around him, because I just feel there's something enigmatic about him. So we'll be soon there in that situation. I've got to feel next, where do I go? Well, I've got the girl below, and I've got a beautiful white duck with little ducks around them, and I just feel, I don't know whether, I'm obviously going to get a lot of pleasure in painting this particular scene. I don't know whether to start on this or go up to these young men and gradually bring the picture across. I'm tempted. Well, today's been a day where I woke up and my ideas are buzzing with compass and what could be. There is a momentum. We have got the logo now in colour and as an image, and we're already thinking about t-shirts with special design on, which people would like to buy, and this is something we'll launch when the picture is done. Also probably like an American backed hat, which the American Navy wear, or Space Apollo people wore. And again, with this logo on and with the design that I intend to put with it, we've got something that's powerful and people want. My head's also buzzing because I had it a few months ago that when it's launched that we will have multiple bags of sweets at a very low price, but we'll source the situation and we'll pack and we'll have our own industry, and the compass will be on it. So my head is buzzing with ideas. There's a momentum building. We've just had a little girl, and I couldn't help myself. She got like a bunny rabbit hat on with ears and this red balloon, and she got this beautiful eyes and smile. So I had to go and source Craig, who was looking for a Christmas card for me, my daughter Natasha in Hong Kong, and I just had to take this photograph of her. I've got to find space somewhere to place this little girl with this red balloon and this beautiful smile in the painting. So this is the energy that's around this painting. It cannot fail to what it's going to do. I've got so many ideas that I'm thinking of, and I know another one that's coming into mind. I've said before we'll contact every TV station and magazine in Europe, but we'll also contact the main newspaper that's in Palestine and in Tel Aviv, and also their TV stations. They will be invited to come to this painting and see the message that's being given. This is a momentum that's going to grow and grow. And so there we are. We've got this beautiful day outside. How could I wish for anything more? I couldn't. I've just got to perform what I'm being given by spirit. So there we are. The time now is coming up to 10:45, and we'll see what the rest of the day brings. So with that, I'll say good morning and have a good day. Well, it's 4 o'clock on Sunday afternoon in the Europa. It's been a mixed day for seeing progress as I wanted it, but it's never as one seems what one is doing, as I'll explain in a minute. But anyway, let's just put the camera down to this young lad. The light is very, very poor. It's dark. They haven't got the light switched on. It would appear they're economising. But in here, we've got a slight rainbow of colours, not to any great strength, because I didn't want that. I wanted his portrait to stand out, so that's why I've got that light. So I'm quite happy with that young lad, with how he's finishing up. If we bring the camera up a bit, we can see here, I've placed a dove, which is obviously a symbol for peace with the situation which it's showing. And I began on this young lad here, which I've still got a lot of work to do, but a lot of my time this lunchtime has been taken just to, it's not noticeable, but I'm having to fight for every centimetre to fit everyone in. I mean, these lads here, I mean, I've trimmed them and I've still got to juggle them just slightly to fit everyone in where I feel. And I've got up here, which I've just stuck, where eventually these three children have got to be woven in there. Because they came along, I think it was last week, and they were very impressionable. The views, and they could speak a bit of English, those, well, all three of them could. And there was something quite nice and special about them. So I'm going to do my utmost to try and replicate their image, although it's very small. Well, this is what I'm up against now. I'm fighting for every centimetre. As I've said before, I've been conscious for the last 4 or 5 months of how this is going, and it's getting more so because Alan can't help himself when he sees little kids that came by this morning holding a balloon. So somehow, and I don't know how, I've got to organise this, that it's working in, because this section here, if we just come down again, this is going to look good, but it's got to be the message. It's going to finish up with barbed wire across here somehow, to this level anyway, across here, because the Palestinian message is important. But an awful lot of work still to be done. I've just been trying to visualise where I'm going to be for Christmas and what will be left after Christmas. But it's no use keep thinking like that. I've just got to do my best each day. As I've said 1,000 times, you can't rush what's being done. It's all taken its own particular way. And I'm happy with the result. At the end of the day, I think I can look at this and say, could I improve it? And the answer is no. I've given everything and I've given my best. And at the end, we'll see what is left. But I'm happy. And so there we are. That's descending the knife done with. So we're going to leave in a minute and make away, and I'm starting on something else this evening, which I'm having to paint. So there we go, Sunday afternoon. Not being as a lot of people in here, but I don't think everyone is spending. It's austerity time in Slovakia, as it is in England, because when I read some of the reports in England, it's pretty dire. But it will change. There'll be different thinking, different policies, and a different government made up of neither parties, neither Liberal, Labour or Conservative. I'll predict now those will disappear just like the dinosaurs of old. You'll just see them in the ground in years later to come, making up probably peat or something of that nature. But there we go, that's my prediction, and that's going to come sooner than we think, because there's great many changes that have got to be done to make life better for everyone. So with that little bit of political mantra, I'm going to say good afternoon again.